showcase.
Cody Stark live at Sac State with what's happening. Good morning.
Oh my goodness. Like my head is going to explode right now. If you're one of those people that are afraid of the future and you're like, I don't know what's going to happen, I want you to come down here for like 38 seconds and I guarantee you want to run through that wall right there. These engineering students are amazing. Reston Vogt, tell us about these kids. Who are these guys? What are they doing?
So these are graduating mechanical engineers. This is the culmination of their entire senior year where they've designed a project to address a technical problem. They've analyze it, then they manufacture the project. And so now they get to display all of their hard work. So this is a year-long process for them to display what they've actually done. And so
it's really interesting because like they're all like super psyched, but I think you're more psyched than they are as their instructor, because you're like, you're
absolutely
seeing this coming together,
yeah,
man.
This is an overwhelming day, absolutely.
Really cool. Jake, can you tell us about this? How does this work?
This is an articulating staircase platform lift that operates normally as a staircase and then will transition down flat into a platform where you can see it then lifts up all four, where we have one of our fellow students, Cameron, right here, riding it up right now, so that he can then exit at the original height of the staircase, and then it will go back to a staircase lift for normal operation.
So the problem you solved is having a separate entrance for somebody that needs some assistance, like a chair or a motorized chair, and somebody that doesn't. So instead of building 2 inches, you could just build one of these. Boom, you're done.
Exactly. For
boom,
many places, it is impossible for them to have a dedicated platform lift, and this allows them to use that same space and only a staircase to then accomplish that and have handicapped accessibility.
Brilliant. I have no power. I'm giving you an A, though. I'm going to come over here real quick. Let's see if we can get a line. Hello. Hello, kids. Hello. Hello. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Let the man through. Let the man with the microphone through.
These guys right here. Come on over, Jeffrey. Jeffrey, tell them real quick about this, because this is like super exciting stuff.
Yeah, so this is our tracking solar panel. It's compared to a fixed solar panel, which you usually see on top of houses. What's awesome about this is that throughout the day and throughout the year, it can track the sun, and it gets a little bit more energy compared to fixed solar panels.
That is brilliant, because that's the problem. You put the thing on top of your house, and your house doesn't move,
exactly.
So you don't get as much efficiency as you should.
Exactly. So this way you get a bit more energy throughout your day and throughout the year. That way you can use that for your house.
I'm giving you an A, too. All you guys are getting A's. They're amazing. This room, we'll be working for all these guys in like a year and
right?
a half.
Right?
Meet your new corporate overlords. These guys are brilliant. Back to you guys in the studio there.
Awesome. Impressive. Very nice. Thanks, Coach.
Impressive young minds.